Today's video is a demonstration for wrist extension and flexion stretching. These exercises are extremely useful for people who perform repetitive wrist and forearm motions, also helpful for people who spend time at a computer or on a device. You can perform these movements or stretches sitting or standing. You're going to want the elbow to be straight, as demonstrated in the video, and begin by taking the hand up towards the ceiling, feeling a comfortable stretch on the underside of the forearm and wrist, holding for 10 to 15 seconds, and then taking the hand down towards the floor, feeling the stretch this time on the top of the forearm and wrist, again for 10 to 15 seconds. As demonstrated in this video, the movements can be performed alternatively between flexion and extension, 2 to 3 times in each direction. Any questions, as always, feel free to reach us at www.fitforlifephysicaltherapyohio.com.